kick is up. Let's pass Boone. She's going to pick it up for the return. Boone's still up. Fielded by number 10. It's caught right away. Down on the 34. Off up the middle for the burn. No gain. Alicia Brown makes the tackle in the backfield. Third and 12 for the burn. Makes the quarter for a gain by number 14 on the burn. In the back for you. Incomplete pass.
second and 10 for the Sharks. Molly rolls out. Oh, a little over the head. And off to Caprice Gray. She's still going. Power run up the middle. Up the middle again. Melina catches the ball. A few good moves by Melina. She's still up. She's going to take it in for the score. Crystal Melina. Good footwork by Crystal. Byrne has the ball, first down on the 35. Hand off up the middle. Gain of about 4 yards. Quarterback sneak up the middle. Gain of maybe 2. Fumble. Fourth down. Byrne's going to go for it. Pitch out. Oh dear. Mulligan back to pass. She's Mulligan back to pass. Yes. Nice reception by Laura Baden. Inside the five. Ball is thrown and caught on a bullet pass by Mulligan to Francis Boone. Nice play. Karen Mulligan to Laura Baden for the 2-point conversion. Sharks take it up to 20 points. Great kick, good reception. Raina Dukes with a good return for the Baltimore Burn. And Baltimore. Mayo back to pass. Almost picked off by Amy Deal, the real deal. Line. 10 Sharks. Caprice Gray in the backfield. Almost. Pass intended for Sharon Sutton. Laura Baden on the reception, and is she in? Is she in? Gray up the middle. And she's in for the score. Caprice Gray on the handoff.